Breaking tonight, a federal judge in Texas striking down President Biden's student loan forgiveness program, declaring it illegal. This comes after a lawsuit was filed in October on behalf of two borrowers who didn't qualify for the debt relief. Biden's program had been accepting applications for the relief, but no debt had yet been canceled.